All right, guys, so we are here with Laura Stahl.
Hi!
And how are you enjoying Sand Japan?
I'm loving it. Everybody's been really, really sweet. I've had a good time.
Awesome. I love hearing that. So, can you tell me a little bit about yourself and how you got into voice acting?
Sure thing. I went to school for musical theater and enjoyed school for musical theater. And then when I got out of school for musical theater, I realized I didn't really want to do musical theater. So I decided to kind of try other things, and I did some stage managing for a while, and I did some costume work and props and PA work and all kinds of other things in the industry. And my roommate at the time was really sweet, and he started getting into voiceover and suggested that he thought that I might like it. Your folks at home may or may not know who he is. His name is Kyle McCarley. He plays Mob in Mom Psycho, and he's Alm and Fire Emblem and a bunch of other things. He wasn't at that time, but he is now. And so he suggested it and got me interested into it, and bada bing, bada bang, bada boom, here I am by accident. So if you don't like what I do, it's Kyle's fault. Yell at him.
No, you're great. What is it like being the voice of two characters in Genshin Impact?
Oh gosh, it's a lot of fun. But it's funny because when we first started working on the game, I didn't realize what it was gonna become, you know?
Yeah.
Because when they sent out the audition size, it just said a mobile game. And when I think of mobile games, I just think it's gonna be like a really quick little session of just maybe a couple of little and then efforts, and that's gonna be it, and a good one-day project. I was very wrong. And I was cast as Barbara first, and I worked on her first, and we got a lot of her like initial stuff done before all the other versions and variations came out. And like a couple of weeks went by, and then I got the notice about Xinyan, and which was a big surprise. And so now when we work, usually they'll usually send me my scripts before, because of the remote recording, they'll send the scripts out. Most often prior to COVID, you wouldn't really see what you were working on until you walked into the studio.
Yeah.
But since they send me my scripts early, I can kind of take a peek and see who I need to be that day, which is helpful. And it's been a lot of fun, and I'm really appreciative to the fans and the community. The Genshin community is gigantic and passionate, and I just love the creativity and the fervor with which everybody's playing and enjoying the franchise. So it's a gift. It's lots of fun.
Yeah, and I know I have a lot of viewers who play Genshin as well, so would you mind doing us a little sample?
Oh, golly. Let's see. Let the show begin! And Xinyan's the name, and rock and roll's the game!
Awesome, I love it. Well, thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one.